All right, we're in the shop working on the radio. Wiring the radio.
Give a little crowd prosecution, and if you owe the IRS back payroll taxes, chances are you will be visited at your home or business by an IRS agent. Don't become paralyzed by fear. Take action now. Call the experts at US Tax Shield for help.
I did it backwards. I get the white wire, put it with the red, and the non-cop, all the cop, and I'm going to get to the black. You hear a radio in the background? That's my computer. My new computer from that. Simta. Because my other one playing with shit was dying. It was slow, it wouldn't load, couldn't bring it outside. I could bring it to the shop. But then I'm stuck in the shop. Can't go back. It's a pain in the butt. Didn't squeeze him enough. Because this is such a. It's like an 18 gauge. This You don't want to pull too high, because if you pull hot enough, it'll pull right out. Or you'll break something. Yeah. Alright. Well, I gotta find some light with it. I know I have some in the shop. Alright, I'll be back.
Alright.
We found the other little tape. You don't have. I wish I had shrink wrap, but I'm doing with what I got. Over and down. Do is I take two ends.
Well, it was Friday in the PM, just like every weekend, I was ready to throw down. Yeah, get a little tour up, so I call my bros up to meet me out on the town. The wild man Willie said I'd like to really, but I was on TV.
I don't go crazy firing them together. I just wire them enough to... See? That's it. Don't go crazy. And you're gonna say, but he's got a small shot. What's in your wire for? I got two speakers. I got a wire.
Okay, we're back.
You couldn't sit up there, so it wasn't. There's no light up there yet.
Okay.
watching this, and you're not old enough to use a knife, get an adult. Please. I don't need anybody getting cut. And you're saying, oh my god, you should fight. You're fine. I don't normally do this.
The truth is,
but we're gonna add wire.